Let us study about maximum number of photons emitted by a hydrogen atom during its de-excitation. We know well that in a hydrogenic atom, the most stable state is the ground state, that is n equals to 1. And say an electron is excited to nth energy level, that is the nth orbit. And say if electron after excitation is in nth level, so, if it directly drops to n equals to 1, it will emit only one photon. In various paths, we have studied that it can finally transit to n equals to 1. So, maximum number of photons this electron will emit if it will make a transition just to n minus 1 level, then to n minus 2 level, then so on up to n equals to 3, then n equals to 2 and n equals to 1. Because these are the maximum number of possible transitions which can take place if it is dropping down to ground state just one by one. In this situation, it will emit one photon corresponding to each transition to the neighboring energy level or orbit. So we can say, if we talk about maximum number of photons emitted by an electron, or by a hydrogenic atom in which the de-excitation of electron is taking place is equal to this n, we can write as n minus 1 if electron is in nth energy level after excitation. So, we can directly state if there is an electron in nth energy level and if it is coming down to n equals to 1 by transiting to next successive energy level, then total number of possible combinations here can be n minus 1 only. So, n minus 1 are the maximum number of photons which an electron can emit. And if we talk about minimum photons, minimum number of photons will be 1. One electron transits to nth level directly to n equals to 1.